What does it mean for you to be a BAFTA nominee, and what do you think of your competition?
It's a huge, yeah, it means a huge deal to have, I guess, any sort of recognition. Particularly with Unbroken, we're all of the opinion that any accolade, credit, recognition or award that we might gain, that's essentially a credit to Louis Zamperini. So it's great to have that in the foreground of my focus, but also be here celebrating other work as well, British-based stuff. So yeah, very proud. And in terms of the other nominees, I'm amongst good company again. You know, I've met Shailene, she's a very talented actress. Margot, help me out here. Oh yeah, I haven't met Gugu, but I know Miles's work, and he's another talented actor. So yeah, I'll take the nomination as a bit of a result, and whatever happens, I guess.
You mentioned Unbroken there, an astonishing piece of cinema. What have you personally taken away from that experience? And of course, working with a wonderful director as well in Angelina.
Yeah. I don't want to sound overly indulgent, but having met Louis Zamperini himself, he's given me a fine example, I guess. I met him at the age of, he was 96 when I met him, and he was surrounded by his family in his family home. And everyone around him adored him. So I guess, having seen that, that's become a slight ambition, I suppose. So yeah, plenty. I took away plenty, and I think Angelina holds the same level of inspiration from the man. So it is shared, I guess, right through the cast as well. And again, I was on set with not only a very talented director, but also a very well-established actor. And I think that resonated with us all as well. Everyone in front of camera, we're all committed to the same cause. But just you know, brilliant actors, very giving, very generous. So I'm looking forward to seeing how that might serve me, you know, in the future. So it all accumulates anyway, Ben. Pigeon steps, you know, I don't like to focus too far into the middle distance or what have you. So the here and now is Money Monster, playing a New Yorker, recent, and he's got a good cause, man. I agree with him. You know, I've got to understand him, and I agree with his cause. So I'm looking forward to demonstrating that some in front of camera, and I'll be opposite George Clooney, who needs no introduction. So who I've met now, along with Julia Roberts, who's going to be in it as well, and. They just, again, they seem very generous, very kind of ground level and supportive. So we'll see.
Have you got a message to people out there about why they should be supporting you and getting on the website to vote?
Oh, because I'm all right, mate. I'm all right. I've got a few good mates at home. They might tell you the same. And I love my mum to pieces. My mum thinks I'm all right. Yeah, I'll be worth a vote. And I don't know, one way or another, I hope to continue anyway. So, yeah. Go on, give us a nice little badge.